Roddy McCorley. It's an Irish song. Actually, as the fellow as was executed on this day, February 28th, in 1800, in the north of Ireland, he's from the County Antrim, for his part in the 1798 rebellion. So let me do that. Okay. So he was just a kid. But so this is a story of Roddy. His real name was Roger, but Roddy McCorley.
Oh, see the fleet-foot horse of men, whose speed with face is one. From farmstead and from fisher's cut, along the banks of Ban, they've come with vengeance in their eyes. Too late are they, as young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of Tomb today. Up the narrow street he stepped, smiling proud and young. About the hemp rope on his neck, the golden ringlets clung. There was never a tear in his blue eyes, both glad and bright are they, as young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of Tomb today. When he last stepped up that street, his shining pike in hand, behind him marched in grim array a stalwart earnest band. For Antrim town, he led them to the fray. As young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of Tomb today. There is never a one of all your dead more bravely fell in fray than he who marches to his fate on the bridge of Tomb today. True to the last, he treads the upward way. And young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of Tomb today. And young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of Tomb today.